Hello and welcome to Kolam Portal. I'm your host, Bhargavi Mani. Now, if this is the first time you're coming across our channel, here's a little something you need to know. Kolam Portal is a happy project. It aims at reviving and demystifying this wonderful South Indian traditional art form, which is more than just floor art. At Kolam Portal, we focus on this particular style referred to as Sikka Kolam. Now, if you're not familiar with what Sikka Kolam is, we've already created a video and I will attach the link to this video. Sikka Kolam provides an incredible opportunity for someone's creativity and problem-solving skills to get sharpened. Now, this is a very beautiful system that has been devised by our ancestors. In this particular series of Kolam Portal, which is a create, combine and construct, we like to create kolams by combining design possibilities and constructing relationships. So we're going to take one grid and explore 9 possibilities. Now, why 9? It's just a number, because anything longer might actually bore a viewer. But I can guarantee you, given any grid, you can come up with a minimum 100 solutions. That is what is very interesting and incredible about Sikka Kolams. Before we go into today's show, I will quickly remind you, in case you haven't already, to subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for regular updates. Well, this is going to be a lot of interesting stuff and I'm sure you want to be a part of it. The ancient Greeks have had a major impact in the way society has developed. Well, one of their major contributions has been geometry. Alpha, beta, gamma, well, I am not discussing personality types or numbers, but what I want to discuss about is delta. Delta is the 4th alphabet in the ancient Greek language. It signifies a number 4 and its symbol is a triangle. Now, the symbol delta or the triangle also has a symbolic meaning in Greek philosophy. Now, the symbol represents the doorway to wisdom by balancing thoughts and emotions, which leads to higher wisdom. Well, all of us are familiar with the famous Pythagoras theorem. I'm not going to get into mathematics or bore you with that, but today we're taking a grid, which is an isosceles triangle, and a right angle triangle, which is why I thought it's important to mention Pythagoras theorem. So the grid in discussion is a simple Nerpuli grid, 9 to 1, and we're going to be coming up with 9 possible solutions using various design possibilities. Let's go and explore.
Thank you.
So, did you like these designs? If yes, please be generous and press the like button and leave us a comment, because feedback is not only motivating, it is also very helpful. Also, please go ahead and share this content with whoever you think will find it useful and maybe looking for a challenge. We have a presence across various social media platforms, and here are the details. However, I am most available on YouTube and on Instagram. You can always leave me a comment on YouTube or send me a message on Instagram. I'm always just one message away. If you're going to be replicating any of these designs, I'd love to see them. Please go ahead and tag me or share them with me, because I love to be a part of anybody and everybody's Kolam journey. If you haven't already, let me quickly remind you to subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for regular updates. Well, let's create Kolams, combine possibilities and construct relationships. Life is beautiful if we choose for it to be. So until the next time, Kolam Poru.